So I find it really interesting how people say that the bird's eye view is the most beautiful view of something, because I reckon that really depends on the bird. Like, if that bird was a seagull, then I reckon the most beautiful view would just be hot chips. And if it was a magpie, then the most beautiful view would be the back of someone's head.